I had the good fortune of studying with both TKV Desikachar and A.G. Mohan, who were both disciples of Krishnamacharya. And when I first came to the Mandaram, the Krishnamacharya Mandaram, I had to wait to get Desikachar as a teacher, so I was given A.G. Mohan. And then on other visits, I got to study with both of them at the same time. A.G. Mohan is still alive now, and his whole family are all great teachers. His wife Indra, his daughter is in Singapore. His son Ganesh travels all over the world, and they're the real deal. So I highly recommend that anything that they're teaching, you should consider, and they're also online.